Sometimes they get pale bits straight in their hair, and it's automatically transformed into little peg pansies. Oh, hello, viewers. This is the story of the little pig bee. Once upon a time in the big forest, there was a little pig bee and her dog Oscar. One of the things pig bees love most of all is to open presents. Little pig bees are almost never angry, but when they are, they sting like a bee. Pig bees are known for their beautiful voices, and they sing the whole forest listens. It only takes the pig bee one cup of coffee in the morning to wake up, sometimes two. Some days small pig bees just need to get a warm, cozy sleep. Sometimes little pig bees must go out, even on a windy day. Some days the pig bee only want to snuggle up in a blanket and read a good book. Little pig bees loves pancakes and cupcakes.
Yummy!
The pig bee and the pen bee were bestest friends.
Friends to the end!
Every little pig bee knows that at the end of the day, all we need to be happy is a friend and a cupcake. The pig bee is sometimes very curious about exploring and seeing new things. One day the little pig bee found a book with pictures of the whole world. The pig bee was stunned. The next day Oscar and the little pig bee left for the big distant city where no pig bee had gone before. But that is another story for another time. Good night.